Hey guys, welcome to High End Games. Alright. Well, let's continue on with Clue. Sorry, I'm a little too high right now. But, hey. It wouldn't be one of my shows if I wasn't, so. Cheers, guys. Alright, let's continue on. Alright. Last time we did 4. I'm gonna stick it to 3. And I'll be Mr. Green again. Because I'm high. Alright, let's go with Mrs. Peacock. Alright. There. Okay. Well, here we go. The hell? My phone just went off. Oh, okay. Well, my turn to roll. Alright, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. Well, you know what? I'm gonna finish this hit while all that's going. There we go. Oh, hey, my turn. 2. I'm just gonna go in here. Alright. Professor Plum with the lead pipe in the ballroom. Okay. Oh, well. Let's see. Oh, nope. Mrs. White was in the ballroom. Damn it. End turn. Fuck it. Just fuck it, I say. but anyway. How you guys doing? Yeah. Well. Nope, no one was in the dining room, so. Damn. Alright, my turn. 6. 1. There. Oh. Mrs. White with the wrench in the conservatory. Huh. I can hear Rocky walking outside the door. It's kind of funny. Huh? Oh, she did not have a weapon. Damn. Alright. See if that's correct. Please be right. No. Here's in the study. Oh, man. Alright. 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Colonel Mustard with knife in the lounge. The knife was in the billiard room. Well, doesn't that just fucking suck? alright. Ooh, he's taking the secret passage way to the conservatory. Oh, God, here we go. Alright, so, me with the wrench and the conservatory. Is he right? The revolver was in the conservatory. Alright. 5. Okay. This is Peacock with the knife in the conservatory. One of these has to be right. Does the peacock have the knife? Okay. All right, Miss Scarlet with a candlestick in the lounge. No one had the candlestick. Of course no one had the fucking candlestick. What the fuck? Why did I even think anybody had a weapon at all? God. Anyway. Let's see. This is Peacock. With the knife. And the ball. In the billiard room. So, am I right? Alright, I'm just gonna end my turn. Alright, suggestion. Miss Scarlet with lead pipe in the billiard room. Oh, okay. So I had the pipe. Just like this one. I'm gonna take a hit. Oh, hey. I get to roll. Alright. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go to the library. Alright. Colonel Mustard. With the rope. Okay. No weapon was in the library. So, end turn. Oh man, this is gonna go on forever. Okay. The rope was in the lounge. Okay. Six. There we go. Come on. Three. Okay. Well, let's see if this is right. Oh, okay. Professor Plum was in the library. Yeah, we're never gonna figure this out. Alright. Well. Alright, the study. Miss Scarlet. With the wrench. See if I'm right. Am I right? Can I please be right? The wrench was in the study. End turn. Fuck. Thought I had it. I was really hoping I had it. Okay. Okay. Damn. See? Never gonna figure it out. Well, after she fixed her hair and made the blah 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 blah. She held the branch. That's an interesting possible scenario. Damn. It really sucks. Alright. Now. Seriously? Okay, Let's see. Wait. Is that it? There we go. Sweet. Wow. Alright. There we go. Alright, guys. See you. Have a good day or night. Whatever it may be. Stay high, and I'll see you later. Bye.